Friday.
Finally, a long week. Got one delivery left, one pickup. It says I don't have to pick it up until sundown. Or dusk. It said dusk in the email. So, I'm just chilling, you know? Chilling out here. And, such a nice day. Such a nice day. It's perfect. Kind of a slow day, and I've got an apple. And just doing my thing. I really want to get in a boat and just go away. I need some adventure. If I could be a bird and just fly anywhere, that would be great. Just to fly away, free. I got my bike though. I can fly at least a little bit. I get to go over this bridge. Pickup is in a nicer neighborhood, so it could mean some extra change and I get to travel a little bit. That's all I hope for. If I get to travel, damn. If I get to travel a little bit, that would be wonderful. Go see the great outdoors. This is nice, but it'd be awesome to go back up north, see some snow. I mean, it's wintertime. This is wintertime in Florida. Look at it. Make videos of yourself, people look at you funny. So what? I want to get in that boat. I want to get in that boat and go. I wonder how far I can get in that boat. That'd be pretty far today. It'd be hot though. What's up, YouTubers? No cats today. I'm at work actually, and I don't normally make videos at work. But the symbol. Okay, so maybe somebody has seen this thing before. Weirdest thing, on every delivery today, there was this symbol, and I don't know what it means. I've never seen it before. I've never seen it. I don't have any clue. But it doesn't look like anything. It was on, like, the return address part. There's no explanation at the pickup. Hey, check this out. This is it. Go. So I don't know. If I see it tonight, that's going to be kind of weird, right? But, I mean, what are the chances of that? So I'm just out here enjoying this beautiful day. I don't have to be, don't pick up until dusk, so. Man, it's like 2 hours. You just chill. It's beautiful out here. I'm just gonna hang out. If you wanna hang out with me, that's cool. We can hang out together. Eat some walnuts. craziest thing. If anybody knows what it is, let me know. She just jumped out of it. A little one. Hey, look, work is slow, but I don't even care. I live in paradise.
Thank you. I need more bags and another bucket, really. Gravity's not going to do all of that work. I'm going to have to squeeze out some more no matter what. I'm going to let gravity do as much as it can, and then I can help with the rest later. I guess I need more light in this place. How's that? So, I need to make some tea. I just found a whole bunch of drums that I recorded in this room when I got it first set back up again. And apparently, I had my head on pretty good because I got some good stuff out of it. I wonder if these are any good. They don't feel like it. So, I know this would be good. I should make this thing. I'm gonna grow some melons. That's a good project for me. So many things to do. How do I get underwhelmed? What am I doing here? Can you hear that? That is terrible. What's up, kitty? What do I want? Let's see. Do I need to calm down, stress relief? And some liver detox? That sounds pretty good. Nope, it's not sleepy time, but I will have some decaffeinated green tea. Harold. What? What are you doing?
that's all for the day.
I got a decent drum sound though, something working, so that's cool. You know what else is cool? I got a surfboard today. Hope it's big enough for me. I need to learn to ride that sucker. No matter what, it'll be big enough. Right, Harold? You wanna go to sleep? Yeah. Alright, buddy. I gotta put this camera down. We'll be right back. where here's the thing. That you can't see, but it's beautiful. And I wanna go look at it. You can't see it right now because exposure's off. I have a towel. Oh, and I need to get water too. Now it's dark. You can't see anything. Oh my God, what's happening? I grab the towel. Let there be light. So worth it to come out here. This is beautiful. I'm so happy that I came here. I did a lot of things today. Great things. Many wonderful great things. And we'll continue into the night. But first, I need to swim and soak in this beautiful skyline. Holy crap. Words, well, typically it's sugar sand. Sugar is the applicable word here. This sand is the softest sand I've ever felt in my life. I want it all over me. I'm just very calm today. Waves are like half a foot. This is amazing sand though. I don't usually go all the way down, but today I will. It's gonna be amazing. It already is. Ow, it's blinding me.
Trying to get to the pond. It's kind of far away. I guess you know where you're going though.
it.
Your best bet, snake, is going up into a tree. Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah. Huh. That's it. It's a map. 37 79. There's a river. river. It's just like in the book. There's a river.